Today we're going to discuss the moving plank. And if you've watched the last five videos, you know that I'm just talking about a push-up. So the push-up is a very useful exercise for many, many different reasons. It's not just an upper body. It's not just a shoulder thing. I can cue it in different ways. I can cue it to let my heels sag and inhibit my calf muscles if they're feeling tight. I can use it to turn my supporting musculature of my shoulders on, my serratus anterior, one of my favorite muscles. Or I can use it to train my upper body, or more specific to our video today, I can use it as an ab exercise. So it's all about the setup. I need to make sure I'm in the frame first. And then as I'm doing this, I need a little bit of rounding of my low back. That tucking motion, it's not about crunching down like this. I don't want you necessarily feeling only these ab muscles. I want these ab muscles, these outer lower ones. So I can use this exercise, this pelvic position cue during this exercise to cue those outer lower abdominal muscles on. Now, first motion is tuck your hips. It's not crunch yourself down. It's just tuck your hips. I want it to come from your hips. And then from there, after I get that, I'm going to straighten up into the push-up. I'm going to make sure I reach long at the top, and I'm going to hang on to this as I come down and back up. Okay. I got to make sure that I'm not rounding my low back so much that my upper back is straightening out, right? It's just a slight hip tuck so that I can secure myself. And then at the top of this, I round my upper back to restore the normal curvature of my spine. It's much more difficult to talk when my abs are on. Okay, coming down and back up. So same idea, right? I just hang on to that. If you lose it throughout a rep, find it again at the top. You know, after I cue somebody into this, especially if they're a newbie, they lose it right away. It's okay. It is what it is. Just recue yourself. Film yourself. See how many reps you can get that are good before you lose it. Oftentimes people will lose this position and they can't even tell. And that's normal. It's just this, you know, if you're used to doing push-ups this way, that is really normal for you. So you need to find something that feels weird and unfamiliar so that you can cue yourself into a better position.